So in order to request ownership of your Google My Business listing, you would go to this URL, business.google.com/ad. From here, you type in your business name. If you have a Google My Business page that has already been claimed, it is going to show up as an option. Select that and click Next. What happens after that is going to ask you, you know, kind of give you some information. This listing has already been verified, and it gives you an idea of what the Gmail account is. Now, if you end up owning this email address, you'll take a separate action of just clicking on account recovery, and you can go through and recover that Gmail account so that you can sign in and have access to that account and then sign into your Google My Business page. Now, if you have no idea what this Gmail account is or who it belongs to, then continue to request for access. Once you select request for access, the owner of that Gmail account will receive a notification and have 7 days to respond. If they do not respond back, then Google will give you the option to become the primary ownership of that Google My Business listing. And so once the ownership request is approved, you'll be notified by email, and then you'll be able to manage the Google My Business listing from there. So it'll take about 7 days, a week and a half, in order to receive or request access of the Google My Business page. If you should have any questions, please let me know.